channel today, right? Eon going to buy the limited edition Tsum Tsum Nintendo Switch. Let's go buy it. Let's go buy it. We got it! Unbox the limited edition Tsum Tsum Nintendo Switch. Time to open it. I'm so excited. Let's start at the bottom. Here they have a Tsum Tsum Festival game, and it looks really cute. Power cord. HDMI cord, Joy-Con strap, Joy-Con grip, docking station with Tsum Tsum print. Looks so cute. Joy-Con. There's a pink and a purple. The pink one has a Mickey home button right there. And a Nintendo screen with Tsum Tsum print on the back. They have Pooh, Minnie, Mickey, and Stitch. It looks so cute and my favorite color. Time to hook these up. I'll see you in a bit. Hi everyone, we're back. Time to play. Wow, it's so cute! It's so cool! It's so cute, guys! Wow! That's amazing! Okay, that looks nice. So, let's see what to do. Okay, now let's look for a game. Ooh, this looks nice. I want to play this ice cream game. So, I'm going to pick this one. My character is McQueen. Two scoops of ice cream. Mickey Mouse. Oh wait, it's one here. Stitch.
What?
Yes, I got it.
Wow.
Okay. Tsum needs to hit the target right there. Okay, now I'm going to be spinning the wheel, so let's get a good one. Stop. Ooh, yay! This looks good. Minnie Mouse did not hit the target, so let's see if I do it. 3, 2, 1. Get on the target, get on the target. Am I going to get on the target? Okay, now it is Ariel's turn. So let's see if Ariel's going to do it. Sometimes the car can bump you like that and get you out. I wonder what these ghosts, the candy ghosts, use. See, oh my gosh. Wait, that's a oh no, warning! There's a big space aliens now with spaceships. Those were just some of the games. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!